Then came Jesus forth, wearing a crown of thorns and a purple robe. And Pilate said unto him, Behold the man. When the chief priests, therefore, and officers saw him, they cried out, saying, Crucify him, crucify him. And Pilate said unto them, Take ye him and crucify him, for I have found no fault in him. The Jews answered him, We have a law, and by our law he ought to die, because he made himself the Son of God. When Pilate therefore heard that saying, he was the more afraid, and went again into the judgment hall, and said unto Jesus, Whence art thou? But Jesus gave him no answer. Then said Pilate unto him, Speak thou not unto me. Knowest thou not that I have the power to crucify thee, and have the power to release thee? And Jesus answers, Thou couldst have no power at all against me, except if it were given thee from above. Therefore he that delivered me unto thee hath the greater sin. And from thenceforth Pilate sought to release him. But the Jews cried out, saying, If you let this man go, thou art not Caesar's friend. Whosoever maketh himself a king speaketh against Caesar.
Thank you. Can take a diamond and raise him up to life again. What can heal the wounded soul? What can make us white as snow? What can fill the emptiness? What can mend our brokenness? Lift us from